Imagine soaring along a track at speeds so incredible that airplanes have a serious competitor on the ground. The world's fastest commercial train, a marvel of engineering and a symbol of China's ambition in transportation technology. This revolutionary train, which cost a staggering $1.2 billion to build, operates on magnetic levitation, or maglev, technology, a system that has redefined the possibilities of ground transportation. The Shanghai Maglev train, also known as the Shanghai Transrapid, is a high-speed maglev train that connects Shanghai Pudong International Airport to Longyang Road Station, located in the outskirts of the city. Covering a distance of just 30.5 kilometers, the train can achieve a jaw-dropping top speed of 431 kilometers per hour, completing the journey in just 7 minutes and 20 seconds. This incredible speed is made possible by its maglev technology. Unlike traditional trains that rely on wheels and tracks, maglev trains use magnetic levitation. Powerful magnets lift the train slightly off the guideway and propel it forward with minimal friction. The result? A ride so smooth and fast, it feels like gliding through the air. How does it work? The Shanghai Maglev relies on electromagnetic suspension technology, developed in partnership with Germany's Transrapid International. The train hovers 10 millimeters above the track, eliminating the friction and wear and tear that occur with conventional rail systems. Linear motors embedded in the guideway provide thrust, while onboard magnets ensure precise levitation and stability. This combination allows for unparalleled speed, efficiency, and reliability. The cost and investment constructing the Shanghai Maglev was no small feat. The project's $1.2 billion price tag included building the guideway, stations, and advanced technological infrastructure. While the upfront cost was enormous, the project showcased China's commitment to pioneering innovative transportation solutions. Although ticket prices are relatively high compared to conventional trains, around $8 for a one-way trip, the experience and time saved make it worth every penny for many travelers. Why is it special? The Shanghai Maglev isn't just the fastest train in the world, it's also one of the smoothest and quietest. The ride feels almost surreal, as the absence of friction and noise gives passengers a serene travel experience. From the train's futuristic design to its technological prowess, the Shanghai Maglev exemplifies cutting-edge engineering. Challenges and future plans. Despite its success, the Shanghai Maglev has faced criticism for its high construction costs and limited road. Extending maglev lines across greater distances remains a challenge due to the enormous investment required. However, China continues to explore maglev technology for future projects, aiming to connect more cities with high-speed rail.